Cow dogs, generally speaking. You know, I always did work for big outfits. Even way back when I was a pup. In fact, when I first got started, I was still sort of getting grown up. They hired cowboys to handle their livestock and ride out the rim rocks and bogs. I've seen lots of men working cattle, but I never did see any dogs. Then old age started creeping up on me, and I want to tell you the truth. The wrecks and the spills kind of caught up to me that I'd taken back there in my youth. I was tired of them long, hard winters and them long 17-hour days, riding them cranky old horses, plus the way that those cow outfits pays. Well, we took out a hell of a, we'd saved up a few pesos, so we took out a hell of a loan, and me and the wife and a couple of acts bought a little old place of our own. Of course, we all know there isn't much cattle on those Farmer John outfits at all. Just a couple of days in the springtime and three or four more in the fall. And the rest of the time, while you're farming, or fencing, or putting up hay, or wrenching some greasy old tractor, it's enough for anyone's day. For the help that you need for your branding, for all of your cowpunch and labor, why, you just go and get on the old telephone and you call up a bunch of your neighbors. So early and bright the next morning, they'll start showing up there, of course, and they'll all have at least three good cow dogs in the trailer, and sometimes a horse. I'd heard them all talk to these cow dogs, how in pasture, feedlot, and pen, each one was a sure-fired replacement for at least a half a dozen good men. I don't want to say they were lying, because that would be awfully uncouth. But I stand here this evening and tell you, they sure kicked hell out of the truth. Those dogs were all running and barking, just causing confusion, of course. If one wasn't parked on his butt in the gate, why, the dum-dum was heeling your horse. The cows were all fighting these pothounds, and then if a calf should run back, why, some old dog would yelp out the signal, and they'd build on him all in a pack. And they'd run him plumb out of the country, or at least till he gave out and lay down. Then they'd all come back grinning and wagging their tails, like they'd just been named Grand Champion Hounds. These dogs came in all sizes and colors. Those old boys sure knew how to pick 'em. They all thought, come back here, you dumb SOB. Meant exactly the same thing as sick 'em. But one dog stood out from his brothers, like a hawk with the hens in the yard. He was 10 times as dumb as the others. It was Barney's old dog he called Parr. I'm not going to go into detail, but if old Parr had fell in the creek, a man with a 5-gallon bucket could have stood and skimmed dumb for a week. And Barney would holler and cuss him, call him names that I darsen to mention. But old Pard just kept on doing his thing, and he'd not pay one bit of attention. But then something happened that August. I took of a stroke of good luck. Pard was a chasing a rabbit, the Volkswagen kind, and got hit by a Peterbilt truck. That's been just 3 years here this summer, and I want to tell you the truth. Pard ain't been missed much, but he has about like a sore tooth. Just last week, while I went to a Brandon, it was down there at old Joe Dancer's place. We were all standing around, at noon we were all standing around, washing our hands and our face. A new feller had moved into the valley. We're all BSing there in the yard when I heard Barney telling this new guy about this old cow dog he once had named Pard. Seems this old dog could speak 17 languages. He never did done nothing by half, and he always knew right to the letter what an old cow was telling her calf. He could sort out the steers from the heifers, and you can ask any of these fellers here, I'd rather have Pard than three or four men if I had to hold up a roe deer. Now something's gone again. He could work ins and buys down the alley. You might have seen some of that kind. But in order to get a dog working like that, you sure gotta make that dog mind. I stood there completely confounded. My mind in a terrible fog. I couldn't believe me and Barney was thinking about the same dog. Then a thought hit me over the eyebrow and rolled around under my hat. I could really remember a lot of old fellers that remembered their horses like that. But time heals all wounds, so they tell me. And changes the memories of some. It ain't what you thought. Excuse me. But time heals all wounds, so they tell me, and changes the memories of men. You don't see things just like they happened, but more like you wish they had been. So just for the record, I'll give you the lowdown on cow dogs, it said. They ain't worth a flip when they're living, but they're good SOBs when they're dead.